Hi everyone, in this quick video I want to show you how to install NumPy to the PyCharm IDE. First, I just want to speak a little bit about what NumPy is. NumPy stands for Numerical Python and is an excellent way to deal with arrays and just large amounts of data in general within Python. So, to add NumPy to our PyCharm IDE, we first open our Python file in which we want to import NumPy. Then, we go to the New Project settings and select Preferences for New Projects. From here, on the left menu bar, you should see Project Interpreter. At the top, you should see Project Interpreter. Just go ahead and select the one in which you need NumPy for. Please note that if you select the incorrect one, you will not be able to import NumPy. You need to make sure that the location you are working corresponds to the interpreter you select here in the menu. So, once we pick our Python interpreter, let's go to the small plus sign in the bottom left corner. Now, we are going to search for the NumPy package. Then, select NumPy and click Install Package. Now, we should be good to exit this screen once it shows you package has installed correctly. Now, let's just type a sample piece of code to ensure that everything is working correctly. Let's type import NumPy as np. This just means when we want to call the package NumPy, we only need to refer to it as np, which makes our code look much better and allows us to code slightly quicker. Then we can enter a variable and add a matrix like so. Then when we print this, we should see that we have a 3x2 matrix. This means that we have installed NumPy correctly. If you receive an error that states module NumPy has no attribute array, do not worry, I also had this error. Just go to your Finder window and search for numpy.py. There should be a file with that name, just change it to anything else and your code should run without problems. Thank you for checking out this video and I hope it helped you getting started with NumPy and PyCharm. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information that I have provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.